ladies, we have, you know, right here, we have Skylar in the building as well. And we have Marcus Love. Right now, we are ready for Inaira. She'll be performing for us. So let's give her a round of applause. Are you guys ready to have some fun? All right. Thank you so much. Inaira, take it away.
Thank you. This first one is called Buttons. And a sweet guitar, you know that we need no stereotype. Big sleeves, rolled up sleeves, from just an empty geek. Speak my language, baby boy, I don't mind. There's a certain beauty, and you can't ignore.
Better.
Oh, we're not hatuwezi shika kota. Pretty soon tutakuwa maskota. Itabidi tuwe, itabidi tuwe money highs. For one night, wase wametutoka. Money highs, for one night, jovile tumesota. Money highs, for one night, wase wametutoka. Money eyes for one night, jovile tumetoka. Basi, wakafika kwenye keti, wakaofia kesi. Wakasema, situwashe tumapegi, atufiki kwenye pedi. Pedi nae, akasema ana mali, labda makuti na makeki. Kijana, hawakutaka kufeki, wakafika kwenye keki. Oh no, tumesota, hatuwezi, hatuwezi shika kota. Pretty soon, tutakuwa maskota. Itabidi tume, oh no, tumesota. Hatuwezi, hatuwezi shika kota. Pretty soon, tutakuwa maskota. Itabidi tume, itabidi tuwe money eyes for one night. Wase wametutoka. Money eyes for one night. Jovi letu mesota. Money eyes for one night. Wase wametutoka.
I'm anything else you want to share about rock music or rock culture in Nairobi?
Rock culture in Nairobi isn't really, I would say, active as it was once, but there's more prevalence from bands these days. Like, there's a lot more bands putting themselves out there. So hopefully we'll see like a resurgence in the scene.
One more question. What do you guys think about the legalization of marijuana?
It should have happened. It should have already been legal. Yeah, we need that. We need that. If this is going on the news, I advocate for it. Yeah.
Where should guys find you guys?
We have an Instagram page that has just newly been put up, but you can also follow us individually at Enaira, at Converse Kids, at Yola and Goma. It goes around that. Yeah. Bohemia and Enaira.
Hello, my name is Kyla. I'm an artist. I do contemporary, alternative, jazz, and I also paint. I draw. If you want your t-shirts, jackets custom made, DM. I also love them so much, mostly because it helps me express my feelings. And a lot of people don't get that because maybe the music is too loud or they don't hear the lyrics as much, but it is the only kind of music that expresses exactly how we feel. And y'all should know that.
Question. Does rock music make you liberal? A liberal soul?
Of course. First of all, you're a rebel, and then you become liberal. Now you're free. Free to be you, free to do whatever.
So, you said you're a rebel.
Uh-huh.
Define what a rebel is, curiously.
To me, a rebel is someone who doesn't live by societal norms. I mean, I'm not confined to societal norms. I do me. I believe what I believe. I grew up knowing that there's a God. And then you grow up and you realize it doesn't work the same way your parents told you. That's being a bit liberal, you know? It's the same thing with rock. You grow up knowing certain things work a certain way, then you realize, oh shit, they don't work that way. So that's rock.
What's your favorite spirit?
Spirit?
Yeah.
Can I say just free? A free spirit?
No, you know what I mean. Like, what's your favorite booze? Like gin, vodka, rum, whiskey?
Spirit.
Yeah. Like.
Can I say origin?
Pardon?
Origin. Origin is actually awesome.
Origin, like the herbal.
Yeah, the herbal spirit.
Like the thing like Campari or something?
Yeah. Something like that.
Interesting. So you're into the bitter stuff?
It's not really bitter as such. It's bittersweet, you know?
Okay, do you know that people believe that Origin is a drug for, you know, like, for OGs and stuff like that?
Oh, I'm an OG, so... You know, my name's Kai.
Wow. Well.
The sky is the limit.
Interesting. Any other drugs you partake apart from music and booze?
And booze?
Yeah.
Well, there's this herb. It's the only herb that's
medicinal?
Yeah. It's
so there. Do you approve for the legalization of
Of course, I do, but this is Kenya, so if we actually push for that, it's gonna be...
What do you want to tell level-headed people who think that marijuana is...
I want to tell them, back then, when... You know Chernobyl, you've watched the series, yeah?
Yeah.
And you've watched... Okay, you know a bit about Chernobyl,
yeah?
You know they actually grew marijuana so it can absorb the radiation in that place. So, I mean, our MPs are dying of cancer and we actually could legalize this and fix all that, but y'all don't know.
What's your last parting shot to guys?
Please, don't be guided by blind faith. It's very dangerous. Don't believe what you were told growing up. You really should get to know where you're from and where the earth came from, where we're going, how the earth works. Are we gonna have another asteroid fall? fallen, you know, go back to the Stone Age, you really should know how your world works. Don't go by the books, research and get to learn. That's how we got here, we researched.
Don't need your honesty, no. Don't need your prophecies. Don't need your heresies. I don't need your honesty, no. Mr.